Sheetset Manager in BricsCAD is the central location to create and manage sheet sets. Let's see this concept using two drawings. The first drawing is Project 1, which is an exterior model of an office building, and there are two layouts in this drawing. Project 2 is an interior model of an office building, and there are three layouts in this drawing. Using the concept of Sheet Set Manager, you can grab all or required layouts from different drawings, and you can publish or e-transmit on the go. In BricsCAD, we can access Sheet Set Manager in different ways. Just click on the Sheet Sets icon in the toolbar on top, or you can give SSM command using the keyboard. Or you can click on the Sheet Sets icon in the tool panel. The Sheet Set Manager in BricsCAD V23 is revamped. This is the Sheet Set Manager of BricsCAD V22. The Sheet Set Manager in BricsCAD V23 has a modern look, but that's not all. We have a Recent Files menu, which makes it easier to access recently used sheet sets. I'll click on this pop-up. Now you can see the recently used sheet set. Just click on the sheetset1.dst file. A sheet set file will have an extension of DST. This is the recently used sheet set. There is a search box in the upper right corner, which will simplify your task of locating a sheet set from a number of sheet sets. In V23, the published PDF option is brought to the foreground. I'll click on the pop-up near the publish icon. Here you can see published PDF, which is one of the frequently used options. We have also introduced resave all sheets function. For that, I'll right-click on a sheet set name, and here you can see resave all sheets. This ensures that all layouts are linked bidirectionally to the sheet set, both from drawing and from the sheet set. Now I'll close the sheet set by right-clicking on the sheet set name and click on Close Sheet Set. Next, we will see the procedure to create a new sheet set. For that, I'll click on Create Sheet Set icon. Now we have got the Create New Sheet Set wizard. You can create a new sheet set from a template or from another sheet set, or you can use existing drawings, or you can also choose empty. I'll use existing drawings. I'll click on Next. Now I'm asked to select the folder in which the drawings are saved. I'll click on Select Folder. Now the drawings are kept in the Sheets folder. I'll click on Select Folder. Now BricsCAD will show you the drawing file names and the layouts in the drawing. Now you can include all the layouts in the sheet set, or you can select any required layouts by clicking. Suppose if you want to include A3 presentation, just click on that and hold down the Control key, and you can select interior view. Now only these two layouts will be included in the sheet set. You can right click and select none, right click again and select first layout of every drawing. I'll right click again and select none. If you do not select any layouts, all the layouts will be included in the sheet set. Click on Next. Now I'll give a sheet set file name. For that, click on the three dots and give a file name, and I'll give the file name as Office Project. Save. At the description box, I'll give Office Exterior and Interior Project. Now you have to specify a drawing template. For that, I'll click on these three dots and choose Default DWG as the drawing template. I'll click on Next and Finish. Now you can see the Office Project sheet set with the layouts from the two projects listed. You can see a little lock icon on the Sheets icon. That's because these drawing files are currently open. Once you close the drawing files, the lock icon will disappear. You can publish the sheet sets to a PDF or to a plotter. You can also e-transmit the sheet set. I'll click on Publish to PDF. After a few seconds, you will get a notification that the background publish finished, and you can click to view the details. You can see that all the sheets are published to PDF format and it is kept in the Documents folder. When you open the Document folder, you can see all the PDF files. Let's open this particular PDF. This is a furniture view of the second project. Likewise, all the PDF files are published. This completes the tutorial on Sheet Set Manager and new features of Sheet Set Manager in BricsCAD V23. Thanks for your time.